Thank you. Bid you welcome to Need Avalier, proud capital of Svartalheim. One wonders what brings a mortal human across the nine worlds to one's place here.
I am most impressed by Need Avalier.
One knows that this city bears the name of Need Avalier. One believes that Fafnir the Glorious is the destined ruler of this city.
Have you seen a human child?
One believes that one speaks of a male human of young age, is it not? One has witnessed dialogue between one's fellow citizen Skrymir and the troll known as Thribaldi. One may find the child in Skrymir's care at the east of one's village.
Your brother sent me to you.
Indeed. wonders what one's prodigal brother is up to. One recalls said brother fleeing from Nidavellir, leaving quite a mess behind.
In truth, he sent me here to kill you in revenge for killing his father.
One is shocked to hear that! One wonders, however, if one's brother has offered any evidence of this wild accusation.
Reagan did not show any evidence.
It is as one thought. Perhaps one's brother is now hiding among humans, his true shape unknown to human eye. One wonders whether you have any reason to trust one's brother. One offers you a deal. Slay one's wayward brother, and one shall generously reward you. One is known to be richest among Svartalfar.
I will not kill him for you.
One regrets to hear that, but one cannot blame you for staying out of one's personal fights. One bids you farewell.
I'm busy, so keep this brief. What is it?
Have you seen a human child?
Now, why would I care about a human child? Surely humans can look after their own children? I think some troll took the child here and went to talk to Skrymir in a side cavern. Why not go and look there already? You would think that if you had been more responsible, your child would not be hanging around with the likes of trolls. But that's humans for you.
I wish you good health.
Yes, goodbye and riddance and all that.